Good morning, everybody. Given the severity of extreme weather conditions today and also Saturday and for the next few days, on advice of Commissioner Fitzsimmons, New South Wales will be in a state of emergency from today for the next 7 days. As you are aware, this is the second state of emergency we've declared since the fires commenced in July, the first being from the November 11th for that week where we experienced catastrophic weather conditions. I want to
thank you.